2020, the Democrats won the election. It was amazing. However, we have to deal with Manchin and Sinema, and it looks like we're going to lose the midterms. I know. They're not even progressive.